Now we will see the example on optimal tree. We have seen what is optimal tree. It is mandatory that the tree should be binary tree. Each and every node should have the particular weight. Then according to the level of that particular node and combining the level number as well as weight of that particular node, we are doing summation of all it and then we are finding weight of that tree. Then the tree having the smallest weight is the optimal tree. Now we are having T1 and T2. So here these are the weights that are assigned. Now this is level 0. This is 1, 2 and 3. Now we will find out the weight for T1. So as it is at level 3, it is 2 into 3 plus 3 into 3. As it is for level 2, 4 into 2 plus 5 into 1. So that is 6 plus 9 plus 8 plus 5. The weight of this tree T1 is 28. Now we will find out the weight for T2. These are at level 3, 2 is at level 2 and 3 is at level 1. So it will be 4 into 3 plus 5 into 3 plus 2 into 2 plus 3 into 1. So the weight of T2, 4 into 3 12 plus 5 into 3 15 plus 2 into 3 4 plus 3 into 1 3, that gives us the value 34. That means the weight of the second tree T2 is 34. The weight of first tree is 28. The weight of second tree is 34. That means we can say that the weight of T1 is smaller than the weight of T2. Now, as the weight of T1 is the smaller, that's why T1 is called as optimal tree. Because optimal tree is a tree which is binary tree having the smallest weight. So by comparing both the trees, as the weight of first tree is minimum, that is called as the optimal tree. So this is all about optimal tree and how we can solve it. Now we have seen there are weights that are assigned to the nodes, and from that we can find out the weight of that tree. Now we will do the reverse procedure in our next section, that we are having weights and we will build the tree from that weights. So for that the Huffman algorithm is required to build the tree from the weights, and there is a particular formula for that. All that we will see in our next section.